last Friday and throughout the weekend. Rumors have spread that Sub-Sergeant Kabaka is critically ill and that he's admitted in hospital. This has created concern and anxiety within many people, and these rumors have spread like wildfire. I come here today with my colleagues to inform the people of Buganda and all Ugandans that the Kabaka is not hospitalized and he's fully in charge of his kingdom.